Good morning. Today I'm going to share one customer shoe experience which I came across. It's nothing but Satan shoes.
Satan shoes, an American company who has launched the new shoe which is made up using human blood in the soles. A New York based MSCHF company has bought Nike Air Max 97S shoes and customized adding Invertocrest and a pentagram and the words Luke 10:18. The imagery and the shoes both reference the Bible verse Luke 10:18, which means I saw Satan fall like lightning from heaven. So each shoe also features a signature Nike air bubble cushioning sole and containing 60 cubic centimeters, 2.03 fluid ounces of red ink and a single drop of human blood. Donated by members of MSCHF Art Collective, Satan shoes that contain a drop of real human blood. This MSCHF released only 666 pairs of the shoes on Monday in a collaboration with the rapper Lil Nas X and says they sold out all in less than a minute. And the cost of this shoe is $1,018. And when you are comparing in Indian rupees, it's almost around 74,772 rupees as per today's currency rate.
Stay tuned for more news. Thank you. See you tomorrow.